Tampa Bay Plumbing for Waypoint Homes. We're here to do a scope line for 1310 Blossom Brook Court, Brandon. We'll be scoping from the main vent stack, 3-inch, at the back of the home to city sewer. We have a PVC stack at the back, so I'm expecting to see PVC to the city sewer. The back of the house, make sure the sewer's nice and wet. Clean out here at the front of the home. We'll track this clean out down and stake it and mark it. There's also a wall clean out at the back of the home, and there's also a wall clean out on the left hand side of the home. So this home does have good clean out access. to be another two-way clean out. This one's going to be near the street. Looks like we've got some PVC, what looks like a possible test cap or something that's been left on the pipe. It's on the top of the pipe, not really a restriction, but it shouldn't be there. So we'll investigate these locations. We'll carry on to City Sewer. So we'll come back to this clean out with the obstruction, and we'll see if we can locate it. Clean out, we dug it out, a bunch of roots growing over it. Managed to get it with the locator okay. Alright, so it's pretty down there, it's pretty much down there. It's quite a lot of work to dig it up. Like I say, I don't know what this light stuff is. Looks like the remnants of a test cap or something that's been broke open. See a wee bit of it on the bottom of the pipe here, which is the top of the screen. So we'll pull back and locate the other clean out. Here, we're going to see if we can't locate this one. Tampa Bay Plumber. Yeah, we've located this clean out. It's just at the side of the pathway. A poor slab of concrete, so we've uncovered that and we've staked and marked it. Okay, that concludes the scoping for this resident for Waypoint Homes.